And the year was 1975. Stevie Nicks and Lindsey Buckingham joined Fleetwood Mac. Game show Wheel of Fortune premiered on NBC. The United Nations proclaimed International Women's Day. Gerald Ford was president. Fugitive Patty Hearst was captured in San Francisco. Angola became independent from Portugal and civil war erupted. New York City is approved for bailout of $2.3 billion each year through 1978. A bomb explosion at LaGuardia Airport in New York City killed 11 people. Peter Gabriel from Genesis is replaced on lead vocals by drummer Phil Collins. And in 1975, Lady Marmalade was on the Billboard Hot 100 for 5 weeks. Here's Patti LaBelle.
1975.
Lady Mama Lie.